guys, welcome to SterkBek, the show where we chill, eat and discuss nothing but you. Today's guest is an uncanny example of what it is to slay the social media vibes. He goes by the name of Sir Brandon Reynolds. Brandon, how are you going?
Good evening, nice to finally be here.
Finally, after how many DMs, how many WhatsApp messages?
You're a busy guy.
Nice. Thank you for coming through. How's hot stuff for you?
I'm nervous, I'm not gonna lie.
Why?
Because it's fucking strong.
But how do you mean that you haven't even tasted it yet?
Okay,
let's go. So, if you're ready to dive into my same time, we can do it. We've got some new sources today. Guys, thank you to Summer Cuisine for coming through for us. This one is called Melon Baller. Bowling outrageous. Okay. So what we're going to do is we're just going to dive in. You can start away from the handle. And we'll have a chat whilst to see if your mouth is burning. We'll just have a little girl. Go for gold.
Wow.
How's it taste? How's the flavor?
Not strong.
Really?
Yeah. Guys, this is strong. I'm not going to lie.
Really?
Has anyone else had this before?
No. This is the first time these sources are on the show. Okay, so yeah. I want to ask you immediately, off the bat. You manage a lot of influencers, a lot of women, you know?
Yeah.
Successful young women, pretty girls. Mm-hmm. Who's the biggest bitch out of all of them?
Who do you think is the biggest bitch?
Why are you asking a question for a question? Qaanita? Are you? Maybe? No? Okay, Asher.
You ask if you think she's the biggest bitch.
Don't call her a bitch!
Qaanita, Ori, welcome! Hi. How are you doing?
I'm well, I'm nervous, okay. I'm just looking at it.
What's wrong?
Yeah, I'm watching him and he's standing like this, like he's cold. I think he's just scared.
No, it's all good. Go ahead, we've prepared for you.
That sounds
good. So you can go ahead and try the first wing, that is the melon baller.
This one, yeah.
Yeah, you also like strong stuff, I know that. No, your curries and all that.
I mean, I could eat a curry.
Mm. Vindaloo?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a little bit of chips for you.
No, don't.
Are you in there, Brandon?
I'm suffering.
You're right, different.
Stopping dramatically.
No, this one's really.
Not
and
bad.
Then
it's very nice.
Yeah, you like it?
I like it.
Good.
You want to embarrass me like that?
I mean, it's okay. not strong. It's strong.
Okay, so, Brandon, you're young, vibrant guy out there. How did this come about? Where did you start? You were a young businessman, I know that.
Yeah.
Where did you get the education or what you know? Where did it all come from?
Okay, so, I'm very, very young. Many people don't know this because I look old. But basically, I was fresh out of high school, went to study, got full distinctions, went to study.
Nice.
And then, opportunity presented itself. Pabs, my friend, he worked at a PR agency. They did the South African Music Awards and he needed someone to help him.
Okay.
So I obviously left my studies, went with him. We did it. When we did it, we realized, like, shit, we can actually do this thing. Did it full time and then went back to my studies. The second time I went back, this influencer thing started popping.
Okay.
I thought, no, let me just make this decision, let me leave again, start managing influencers, and then the two of us started the inner circle.
That's a dope journey. And I mean, you guys are moving forward at such a rapid pace, things are happening so quickly. You're all over the show. I think that it's a very good example for the young entrepreneurs out there as well.
Yeah.
So you're doing a very, very good job. Well
Thank
done,
you.
Bro. Qaanita, you. Became involved with Brandon after obviously all that happened,
yeah.
I assume. How did that happen? Because I know for the fact that you thought she was a bitch and you thought he was a dickhead.
Yeah. No, we actually met last amongst everyone else. And I think when we met, he was kind of like sizing me up and I was sizing him. I was like, this guy with big glasses, you know what I mean? And then, for some reason, we just like crossed paths all the time. We saw each other, we never spoke. And then there was one day we actually sat down and really spoke. No, you took a picture, we took a picture together, we were both wearing full on denim.
Yes.
And you were like, let's take a picture. And since then we were like, and like now, like a little bit.
So we'll get, seeing that you spoke about denim, we're going to speak about some fashion maybe and shopping after we go into the next wing.
Ready?
You ready? Oh yeah, why not? This one is called Tropical Heat.
Oh, there's a
good one. Okay. So we can just go ahead and try this one. Yeah, this one has a lot of flavor. You asked if it's body.
Yeah, my nails.
No, I don't
is
think
it body?
No.
The front's nice.
Do they range? Do they go from like Nando's Lemon and Herb all the way up?
Yeah, the resident chef here, Strone, from Sidewind, he never tells me. Because he wants it to be a surprise.
So you were shocked as well.
So, yeah, definitely.
So do you get nervous with every episode?
Of course. I'm busy with big leaguers, big eaters here.
Yeah.
What do you think?
This is true.
Global! Global boys. Let's jump into some fashion and some shopping. Brandon, number one, I know you love to shop. I've seen a post on Instagram.
Oh, yeah.
Walked into Diesel, came out with like 5 bags in the right hand, 5 bags in the left hand. If I go into Diesel and look at the belt, it's 3,500. You went and fucking got a whole lot of stuff.
My friends actually say I'm the worst to shop with. And on the record, if ever I go broke, it's not because I made a bad business decision, it's not because I invested in the wrong person, it's because I shopped myself broke. That's a true story.
So it's a passion, you love it.
Yeah.
Okay, and you, Qaanita, like...
I'm not a big shopper, I don't like malls. Because I'm not much of a people person.
Really?
No, like, I don't like crowds.
Mm.
So, like, if I'm going to be shopping, I'm going to be online shopping.
Okay.
If I'm in a mall, I get very, like, thingy. That's why I can't, like, really do meet and greets, because, like, I get very awkward. In
okay.
a sense where I'm like, oh, my God, these people here like to see me. Like, all these people
yeah,
come
no.
to see me. It's weird. For me, because I feel like I'm just, like I'm normal. Why are you? Do you know
yeah.
what I mean?
It's understandable. I mean, it's you, so.
So, when I'm in a mall, it's, like, the same thing. I just have so much people, and, yeah.
Okay.
I prefer to just be at home. Be my
sleeping
in my pajamas.
Yeah.
I'm a grocery shopper. Because I like to
cook and bake.
And bake and feed my friends.
So when we come around for a feed, except?
Oh, no, anytime. Literally anytime.
Nope.
Anytime, I do. I love to cook for Brandon and Thabit mostly.
Mm. You like Thabit to do dishes, Thabit? I see them.
No, Thabit offers to do my dishes, firstly. I bought him a dish rack.
she really bought him, and she's like, no, today I'm spoiling Thabit. I'm buying a dish rack.
I bought him a dish rack. So he gets so excited that this one organizes my room for me, because he loves that. So I treat them, so
yeah.
I cook for them.
And you know what I take from this is that you guys, even though you guys do business together, you guys are really tight as like friends,
yeah.
which is really cool. You can sit at each other's houses, like you said, now have a meal,
yeah.
and you know, that's really dope.
I think Brandon's like very honest. I appreciate honesty from anyone, whoever they are.
Yeah.
So for me, when I met him, because he was like all like up
yeah.
in your face and he just said what he wanted to say, I found that so refreshing
yeah.
and I love that. Mm.
Cool, man. You are really a nice guy. That resting beach face has
deep down.
Easy one.
Deep down. But don't trust.
Many layers.
Can I ask a question?
Of course, you might. Mine is.
Mine's stinking.
Definitely.
Yeah. Like the. I love them like the inner part is.
These new sauces thrown, they are pretty good.
I feel like there's one that's very close to the expiry date. Does it make it more like strong?
Of course.
This one's definitely
it's
expired
it's fermented,
in June.
Matured.
That's so good.
I like your attention to detail. You are a radiographer, eh?
Yes.
Like full time.
Full time.
So this thing, this influencer thing is not like what it's your side. Not your side, but
it's
your passion, but a full time gig.
Yeah, I think I continued it. There was many times where I actually wanted to not give up, but like stop it because I was so busy with like work.
Yes.
And then it came to a point where I was just like, you know what, I'm going to continue it. I had fun with my friends and started posting about them and what I was wearing. And people was asking me like, how do I do my makeup and blah, blah. And that's kind of like how it got to where it got
okay.
now. But my days are, I'm split into like two people
of
every
course.
Single day. So it gets a lot for me. That's why I don't feel offended if I don't respond to a DM, if I don't respond to your WhatsApp,
it's busy
it's
days,
busy.
These priorities, I mean, we're adults, come
that's
on.
Probably the biggest misconception about influencers, something I need to say, is that people think they do nothing.
Yeah.
And if people knew that Qaanita is actually a radiographer and deals with such serious things like breast cancer and
yes.
other things, actually is a full-time model for Wilhelmina Models and all these agencies. Like Lindy's a makeup artist.
Yes.
Do you know what I mean? Like these girls have real jobs.
Yes.
Yeah.
And yeah, you're right. People don't, they don't know. But I mean, this platform as well is for us to bring that out as well, just to be clear on what is exactly.
Look, it's also
happening.
Nice because I feel like with social media, we show people what we want to show them.
Yes.
You know, we have a choice, which is nice. So I have a choice to not make that my entire life. And I've got a separate life where I love to keep certain parts of my life personal.
Definitely.
and then share what I want to share with you.
Yes.
And so I just want people to like respect that to some point as well, because people like to throw.
Yes.
You know what I mean? 100%. I always like to throw bullets your way, and then.
That's true.
Yeah, I'm a non-responder.
Okay, are you guys ready to attack the mix?
We need to just clean up board quickly.
Okay,
so you can. So this is why we need Fabi.
That's Brandon.
The first one. Yo.
That's his Qaanita. We can dive into the next wing. It's called Kiwi Tiki.
Kiwi
Tiki? So there's some kiwi fruit in there.
Oh, I like a good kiwi.
Yeah. So, Brandon, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go.
I feel like the top one's darker, so you go first.
While we're doing this, I'm going to go ahead and play a little game. We'll start with Qaanita.
Yeah.
It's called Fake or For Reals. We do this, you know, with most of our guests.
Put it on me.
We'll just ask you, or I'll say something, a statement or question, you just say the first thing that comes to mind. So whether it's fake or for reals, okay?
This is definitely not a kiwi.
What is it? The with electric spirits, maybe? I mean, you passed the threshold already, so you're all good. Let's start with Qaanita.
I have a chicken falling out of my mouth.
And then out of your mouth. The
old
people always look like that, no?
Out of my mouth.
Come there.
Come there.
I'm on the mouth.
Get off my brain catch.
The mountain is beautiful today.
A mountain, yes.
Why is my nails?
Okay. Do you have a strong connection with the Adidas brand?
Yes. Fake,
also?
I mean real.
Fake, I mean real. Also?
No, I mean real.
How did you get, what happened? Did they approach you?
They approached me. I gym a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And I work with Virgin Active, and I think they're one of the big sponsors for Virgin Active.
Okay.
They pay us for certain campaigns, and then there's ones where they do like little campaigns where it's just collaborations with no payments involved, and I still work with them because I believe so much in it. So.
So,
yeah.
I prefer Nike though. So, anyway.
Just put a disclaimer at the bottom.
Okay, thank you for that. Next one is you have an attention demanding cat named Beans and another one called Chai.
Yes, real.
For reals, okay.
For real.
Next one is when you met Brandon, you weren't honestly sure who or what the hell he was.
Real. No hesitation.
You make a Levi's jeans look good instead of the jeans making you look good.
Oh, wow. She's getting me.
That's it, I'm sass up in here. you could scream the lyrics to any Linkin Park song out of your head at any
time
of the day. Do what?
I began to do that.
Relevant to what you're doing, yeah?
Yeah.
And then the last one is you're contemplating to cut your hair very short at some stage very soon.
Deal.
Okay, all good. Brandon, are you ready to go? Do you want to go for another wing before we start this game or do you want to do it now?
Let's do it now.
Okay. Let's hear what Brandon has to say. So, Brandon, fake or for reals, you're a jet setter.
Yeah.
Global wise, you go overseas a lot as well.
Not as much as I'd like to.
Okay, but yes, okay. Deep in your heart, you just think Nadia is too much.
Real. She looks uncomfortable all the time.
Okay, DJ Sinclair is nothing without you.
Fake.
She's amazing.
One DJ in Africa.
Okay.
She's amazing.
In times of stress, your haircut makes you think faster.
Okay, I'm gonna need to stop you then because I need to explain this one. So basically my friends have this motion that I do, it's called the scam. So whenever we get into a club, we need to get into VIP or we need a bottle, we need to do something, I do this. And then they know we sorted it. If I do this,
we sorted it. You're
in that mode.
Yeah, when I do this, it's like, guys, I'm gonna sort you out.
It's real.
So next one is a random stranger could befriend you instantly. With a type of, I don't know how to pronounce this, Haagen-Dazs ice cream or Haagen-Dazs?
I work with Haagen-Dazs, but before I just approach me, I'll give you serious.
Okay, quiet. Okay, cool. So, Brandon, last one. You were the cover face of Vogue at one time.
That's if it's a Vogue, Grassy Park, then too.
Proudly Grassy Park, I love it.
Yeah.
Okay, great stuff, guys. So, thank you for that. Fake or for reals, you heard it here. Next, we'll dive into what is called Atomic Shiitake. Shiitake. You guys are ready for this? Apparently, this one is supposed to be extremely spicy, according to Strone, the chef. But like I said before, he lies to me. So.
Are we allowed to look at the ingredients?
Of course, 100%. Check the Scoville level there as well. I think there's a scale in there. But you look at the expirations.
No, that's on September itself. One of the ingredients is ghost peppers.
Okay, no. I don't know.
It's a mushroom. It's like, give me some aroma, please, Lord. Huh? I don't think there's any.
You guys hate me.
No, we love you. And that's all we want to know from you. With regards to your career, we feel that you've been.
Wait.
With regards to your career, the people that you now want to come back.
Brenda, how are you coping? Surely that's all.
What is it?
Showing this on camera.
Fuck!
Why is this one?
I usually lick my finger.
Look at this. When the body doesn't stay in body.
Your glasses are steaming.
How was that one? The mushroom shiitake. Spicy?
Oh, I think help me.
And spicy the meatball. And then I was asking you, Brandon, if you're ready to answer the field that you're in as having Inner Circle, your company, you're in Tubbs, the pressure that comes with that. Example, you have Nadia or Qaanita that has Lux or whatever brand that comes to you. How do you make the decision to advise them, look, go for that one or go for that one? What
so
does it take?
Obviously, we bag loyal term.
It's
obviously money.
Pennies!
Because you can't pay your rent with exposure or
of
with sneakers or stuff.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, so we definitely look at that, but also relationships. All about relationships, keeping long relationships. Wow. Keeping long term relationships. That is the author's wing with the worst question. So yeah, we just like to keep long term relationships. Whatever's looking after us, we look after you, you know what I mean?
Nice. Okay.
I think brands have took a very long time to understand this. Is that as much as they are business, we are business as well.
Oh yeah. You're a brand in its own, you know?
I know we can't pay rent with collaborations.
Yeah, of course.
I'm slowing because my time's up.
That's a good thing. We got another game though, that we're going to play. But when you're ready, who didn't finish the wing?
Guys, I'm coiling.
Wasting.
No, that's not my wing.
That's my mistake.
Okay, Demi.
I dare you. Let's go. We got a troop up in here. Champion.
That's all. Guys.
Brandon, I'm disappointed.
No.
What?
I'm sure you've never given anyone else this room.
No.
You see?
Others were actually harder.
Okay. I'm done.
There we go. The last wing is our Mango Habanero, and we infused the stone, made some concoction. He mixed it with a Naga Viper. Lundy enjoyed the Naga Viper and Naga. So while we...
Is my heart supposed to be beating so fast?
Yes. Guys, I see you firing nicely, burning. Handling the fire, what's happening? You want to give up? You guys
people
never give up.
You we're going to give up.
Bauna peri peri wap wap.
Oh, yes. Colonel knows us.
Okay, so we'll start with Qaanita. So I'll say, or I'll make a statement, and you say the first thing that comes to mind. Like, off the top of your head.
Okay.
No matter what it is. Fuck, bitch, whatever. Let's go. This one has beautiful flavor. I like it.
Really? Mm. Why is there so much sauce on my one? Your one's dry.
You can swap if you want. Ooh, and it goes down the throat.
I'm opening up my sinuses.
Brandon, you can also go ahead and eat it.
I'm trying.
You try.
Have you ever exhaled through your nose and it's hot?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Qaanita, Los Becky. How many cents in a fish-based jar?
10 moles.
You remember what poor Minnie told you?
Wait 5 minutes before you swap.
Qaanita can or Qaanita can't?
She can.
Yes. Boerewors or Brandon?
Boerewors.
What are the rules of leftover food in your fridge?
Always give it to people less fortunate.
Nice. What items are in your pocket right now?
A 2 rand coin.
Okay. Two piece or full piece?
Two piece.
What do you hate about Lindy?
That she's prettier than me.
Good job. How's it doing? Flavorful? Tasty? Strong?
It's yum.
Okay.
It's really yum.
Brandon, you ready for this?
What's the guy's name like this?
Stroud.
Fuck you, Stroud.
Like with a burning passion. Okay, Brandon, no speaking. Here we go.
Why is it all in
there? What's your favorite cuisine's name?
Qaanita.
How far is Reina Estate?
5 kilometers.
When last did you slip and slide? You're limited to only one selfie per day. Who would you use it most efficiently? Asha or Qaanita?
Asha, because I'm Asha.
Okay, nice. Comeback there as well. Next one. What's the longest you went without hot steamy sauce?
How long has the answer last?
I don't know, you should know this.
That's 3 weeks.
Okay. How many holes should a jeans have?
Four.
Pools or beaches?
What?
Pools or beaches?
Beaches.
How big are Casper Neo vests? Vests.
Well, it was on a diet now, so probably like the medium.
Oh, nice. Well done, guys. How's the mouth feeling? Steady stampy coming through?
Yeah.
A bit of
wow, this is coming through,
relief
guys.
On there?
Dope. Why did okay. I do this?
No, you drank my steady stampy.
No, these are steady stampy.
I mean, we could speak all day. You guys are so interesting and there's such a lot of information that we can gather from you. Thank you very much for giving us of your time.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you for being here. Pleasure. What you can do is, any camera, let the people know what you guys are up to, the events, whatever's going on in your life.
What are we up
and
to?
Then also, each of you can nominate a person to come through and experience a fire of SterkBek.
So, oh, okay, hold on.
Is it really that hot? Oh, yes, yes, that's what we're looking for.
Okay. Okay. Can you ask me the question again? So, big things that I have coming up is obviously the Inner Circle launch. I'm starting a really exciting business with my friend DJ Zinkley. It's Gianni Atelier. Check it out on Instagram. I'm obviously Sir Brandon Reynolds on Instagram, and then I nominate DJ Zinkley, Fabs the Connect,
ooh,
and the guy who makes these wings.
Oh, nice, nice one, Sterling. Are you ready?
I think I'm just gonna keep doing me, guys, and keep making more videos. And I do have a really cool project that I'm working on, and that's really near and dear to me. I'm very passionate about it. It's to help young women in this economy and in this world to find their passion in beauty, and especially women that struggle to find work and people that don't have money to go out and actually pay for studies. I am sending these girls on courses. I'm trying to educate them. I want to give them knowledge, and they are going to be working for me, and I'm so excited. Can't wait to share that with everyone. So that's probably going to be in the next month or so. And I am Qaanita_XX on Instagram.
Dope nominations.
I nominate Angelique Friedrich.
Nice one, guys. Is that it?
Yeah.
Sorted? Thank you very much once again. One last thing. A guy in Australia, his name is Ryan. He wanted to see your foot. My bro, go onto the Instagram, you can see the
feet. Guys, she gets DMs for a fee. That will pay you for pictures of your feet.
No, it's unreal, guys. I got an offer for 15,000 rand for a picture of my feet.
Ooh. So let's take the picture.
Are we going to do it?
No, guys.
No.
My feet are for one man only.
Okay, no, lovely. Thank you very much for tuning in today. Please follow us at SterkBek on Instagram. Go up their social media stuff, also on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, whatever. Shout out to Summer's Cuisine. Thank you very much for the sauces. Shout out to Sidewing 17 and Stroh for making the wings. And to Rai Guy SA for putting all this together.
Amazing.
Thank you, guys. Have a good one. Keep well, eh? You still here? Nah, lekker, man. Why don't you subscribe to get notified about the next SterkBek episode? Come on, guys. Click. Like. subscribe.